what they can see now.
Seaside Chess 2019 Batman Suicide Tour around the UK. In the community kings and challenge you to join me to play humans being fireside chess, a real fight against loneliness and social isolation and mental health issues. Thank you.
So Jim, what we're doing, that was brilliant, that took 30 seconds. That's brilliant, that's a good take.
That's great vision. I like the way you were.
Oh my god,
terrible voice. I'll tell you what, just rehearse that. My name is Jim, and I'm in Cambridge today. So if you do that, looking at the camera,
yeah.
My name is Jim. And we came up today, then you look down,
yeah.
And then at the end, just look up.
Can't you hold this for, because you're there,
on the other side
too. I can read that for me. And then I'll be looking at the camera because I've got to look at this.
Yeah.
That's kind of a television trick that we use. You get the guy filming to hold that,
yeah.
Then you have to look at the camera.
Yeah.
That is kind of a backdrop for
celebrity. Yeah.
That's how we do it. So if I demonstrate, or the gym, or whatever. That's behind you, or with you, or...
Right, can you see it?
That's perfect, I can see that perfect.
I can see it, right, I can see it, okay.
I can see that perfect.
Yeah.
If you come a bit closer, because all we want is...
Yeah, we want the camera in line with the words, basically. And then the eyes are going to the camera.
Not my eye.
Do you want to do the filming?
So behind you, was I here or one of the spots or?
Exciting stuff, isn't it? Stay out of the way. Just get
some yellow and black. You see that right, Jim?
Thank you.
What is it? Donna's dropped, she's filming with
sorry.
Resistance.
See
it. No, you can't see that, Wolf.
I still can't.
Yeah, but you couldn't see it. You're just looking at the sky.
You want to practice it first, eh?
That's better.
Practice it first, Jim?
Okay.
Yeah, just read it out once.
Hello, my name is Jim, and I'm in Cambridge today to mark Blue Monday and the official start of the Seaside Chess 2019 backing suicide tour around the UK.
That's it.
I'm a community centre and I challenge you to join me to play Blue's Bean fireside chess in a real fight against loneliness and social isolation and the mental health issue they cause.
Perfect.
Nailed it.
Right, so
Danny, you've got. I mean, can you live up to that?
I'm going
to
try.
Jim, we're going to do that right straight away again. Ready?
Ready?
Do you want to stand here?
No, you stand up.
Yes.
Okay, ready?
Hello, my name is Jim, and I'm in Cambridge today to mark the Blue Monday and the official start of the Fireside Chess 2019 backing suicide tour around the UK. I'm in the community king, and I challenge you to join me to play humans being fireside chess in a real fight against loneliness, social isolation, and the mental health issue they cause.
It's a Nailed it.
Thank you.
Right.
Well, thank you.
That's true.
That's
right.
So,
I can do that.
Where's your piece of paper?
I'll give it to you.
Well, you swapped your name because you knew you were Jim.
I just want to play you guys.
Well, I'm going to say to you.
We can have you, Jim. You met Pink Floyd.
What did
you
say? I can do that. I've got Yoss of you, Toys from Black Club.
Ask Jim some job.
Give some
job.
Give some job.
Now, I'd like Danny.
Yes.
You behind Jim.
Okay. All right. Well, directly behind, or
yeah. Well, because these two squares are the most important, right? In the middle, this one here.
This one here. Yeah.
This one here. Almost tight up, you know, in television world. We go.
Yeah, big boys. So
yeah.
That one being close to this one.
Yeah. But even tighter.
Tighter.
That's it.
Oh, no.
was nice.
She's nice, huh? She's a nice guy.
Right.
So take the back to the 70s here.
Just once, please. Come on.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1.
I went to Ryan Sips.
That was bad for man, wasn't it?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You can sing actually through this one. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hello, my name is Danny, and I'm in Cambridge today to mark Blue Monday and the official start of the Fireside Chess 2019 Battling Suicide Tour around the UK. I'm a community king, and I challenge you to join me and play humans, beings, Fireside Chess. A real fight against loneliness and social isolation and the mental health issues they cause.
Thank you.
Hey. You obviously put the camera on, you're going to have to hold that up more.
Okay. Right.
But,
take two.
I'll kind of leave that under
the camera. Right.
Yeah, then I'll.
It's a pro.
That's how I get it. That's how you get the icon.
So should we have a little round of applause at the end there, then, when they. Yay!
Right. Can you do that again, yeah?
Yeah, ready?
3, 2, 1. Hello, my name is Danny, and I'm in Cambridge today to mark Blue Monday and the official start of the Fireside Chess 2019 Battling Suicide Tour around the UK. I'm a community king, and I challenge you to join me and play human being Fireside Chess, a real fight against loneliness and social isolation and the mental health issues they cause.
Right. Now, what I want to do is one more, because yes. I've realised that yes. we kind of need to make some reference. Looks delicious. What I want you to do at the end, if you remember, is yes. I'm going to do that, and then I want you to say, get on board, come on board,
get on board,
get on board,
and shine on.
Humans being Fireside Chess.
Right.
Get on board.
Would it be an idea, because I'm thinking about the video itself, because yes. we've just done Jim on his own.
Yeah.
If we could get Danny to do that on his own,
yeah.
and the two of them come together and they
do it in unity.
Yeah.
Both at the same time.
Get on board.
So if we could get
right.
you on the own, and then we can just edit it together.
Brilliant.
You like that one?
That would be great. Hey, Jim, done that?
Jim, you go. Sit out
for this one. Exactly
what we're trying to get Donna a PA so right. she can get involved.
Sure.
Yay!
Yeah. You know where Jim was there, yeah?
You're
all
right,
yeah. 3, 2. Oh, sorry, what can we do at the end? Do you want me to say, yeah, get aboard?
Just do this and then
just
we'll get
that.
You both
set. Oh, yeah, exactly. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Hello, my name is Danny and I'm in Cambridge today to mark Blue Monday and the official start of the Fireside Chess 2019 Battling Suicide Tour around the UK. I'm a community king, and I challenge you to join me and play human being Fireside Chess, a real fight against loneliness and social isolation and the mental health issues that they cause.
Shine on!
And we can move around.
So now back on together.
Don't give me any power, because I'm dangerous.
Joyous.
Just don't give me any power.
It's shy and tiring, isn't it? Yeah.
Is that really that, or did we add that?
I think this is a new one. This is joyous. Yeah. So this is two of you now.
Yep.
Just saying joyous.
Get on board.
Get on board.
And then read that all.
And then, so if you say joyous, get on board.
Yeah, and then Jim says something.
Playing human beings. Playing Fireside Chess, human beings. It's normally said humans.
Should we say it together, try to do it in unity? That'd be awesome, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Should we try to do it in unity?
Get on board.
So what is it? What are you saying?
Get on board.
Get on board. Yeah.
Get on board.
Keep telling them.
Human beings playing Fireside Chess.
Get on board, human beings.
Get on board. Join us.
Join us.
Can you write it down because I'm losing it?
Yes.
Sorry, because I want to get it right.
No, absolutely.
Because I can't remember more than twice syllables. I lived in Jamaica for a very long time. The cigarettes I smoked were not legal. But I am legal.
You are.
But the cigarettes wasn't.
When are you going to come out of your shell?
Hopefully one day, because I'm very shy, insecure. I reckon I can make a lot more of my life by doing that. But no, a celebrity like Jim.
Yeah. Oh, he's a legend in his own life.
He's mad, he's a legend.
He is. Just a little chat there, guys. Have a little chat. Have a chat with Danny, Jim.
Jim, great to be working with you at last.
Oh, thank you very much.
creators of the Pink Floyd. We're going to go to New Road. Are you going to come to New Road with us and have a Guinness?
No,
that. We're going to have a Guinness. No?
I'm too tired.
So did you just go to New Road back in the 70s?
Yeah.
What was the name of the pub, the venue?
It was the Locomotive.
The Locomotive. I remember that.
I used to live down St. Barnabas Road.
It's not called the Locomotive now?
No, I don't
know.
No.
Wow, that is where people were played. Mill Road, that is where we are going.
Mill Road.
This story has not been told on Snobby Vision.
Mill Road is a...
Yeah.
That is where Sid Barrett and Roger Waters, Pink Floyd creators lived as kids.
Yeah.
You know about it?
Yeah, well, we're from Cambridge. Yeah.
Oh, so tell me about
it. I'm not from Cambridge.
No, but you've heard the stories.
Yes, I've heard stories. We did an interview.
So what do you think? What do you think about me going there today? What can I say? This...
You want to go down... Where
was
Luke off Sherry Inn Road, isn't it? Is
what?
That where he grew up? You see
Barrett?
Yeah. What's the road just off of one of the roads off Sherry Inn Road? There's a thingy there on the...
Is there a plaque?
No, there's a blue plaque at the...
University.
Yeah.
Do you know Phil Chamberlain? Fonz Chamberlain? The Cambridge historian? He walks around with a big hat like Alice in Wonderland.
I don't know, I may have seen about
He does the Cambridge historian show.
Right.
And like we work in unity to try and get some community things out there?
Yeah, no, you'd be the man. I don't really know him.
Do you want to know?
Get on board. Play humans being five-a-side chess. Point. Thank you.
Okay, let's do that one more time. Just read that through.
Join us. Get on board and play human being five-a-side chess. Point. Thank you. I don't think you meant the same point. Right.
Okay.
Now we're going to
get the same point.
Right. Same humans being.
Humans being.
Humans.
Like a sci-fi film. Like, you know, aliens.
Humans being.
Human beings. Don't know what's happening with our life. Right. Human beings.
How can you read that
with empathy. You know?
Can you read that
now? Brilliant. Are you ready? One, two, three. Join us. Get on board.
We've got some sound tapes, that's brilliant.
Don't show these to Channel 5 or anyone. Love and more work.
Take 37.
Yeah. One, two, three. Join us. Get on board and play human being five aside chess. Yes. Thank you.
Point.
Well done, boys.
What a point.
Well, that's fantastic.
Super.
Pieces at the car quickly.
Quickly on that program that Jeremy Gibb used to put up.
Just do a quick steal in UK. Thanks.
Would the creators do?
Thank you very much.
Are you alright with this?
Okay, I'm alright with this.
Come
forward, Jeremy. What should we do? I think we can.
Can you just move Jim's thing, Bob?
Yeah.
What's it called? Oh. Yeah, I think we get the pieces, we set them up, and then we just hovel some people in.
It'll be in trouble.
Yes.
So can we get out of that door? It's not moving the arms.
It's locked.
Yeah.
It's locked.
Is it?
It's locked. Tape on it.
Okay, guys.
Green tape. It's got green tape on it.
What is that?
If I do one.
Is it? Your eyes are better than mine.
Do one more like that. Well done, mate.
Hello, mate. Yeah, I know. I've just. that weed bin. It's a bit dangerous, isn't it?
Well, I went through the line. It could be any of us.
Brilliant.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. So you walk about now, Jim?
Sorry, mate.
Oh, there you go.
Thank
you. He's a star in his own right.
He is. We know that.
Great. What a man. Heart and soul. Shows it in his shine.
Thank you.
A great man, Jim. We all like him.
Thank you very much.
People think life's a dress rehearsal when you're going to get reborn.
That's right.
You might as well leave it today.
That's right.
No point waiting until we die.
That's right.
It's a higher today. We fly. Naturally.
I'm high most of the time.
Me too. I'm high on life. I'm always high.
That's right.
It's what life's doing.
No, I'll pick it up then. Terrible.
That's a solid one. Yours is great, Dee.
Bring them in really close to your place, well done. Right.
I've been off it the whole month, haven't I, Don? It's gone great, isn't it? How are you doing? How's your vision? Perfect. Same day is here again. If you wonder what's going on, then keep wondering.
I've never ever seen that program.
Game of Thrones.
Is that any good?
Oh, yeah, it's good.
It's alright, yeah.
I like it.
It's kind of like a sort of porn.
The first two, aren't
Yeah, the first two were, weren't they?
Well, then you guys wouldn't look out of place, would you?
Yeah, I thought, whoa, this is a really good program.
In your crowd.
I do like the females of species.
I'm good on you, sir.
We've all got something in common.
That's right.
Well, we love women.
The nightmares.
Yes. We just got to wear earplugs a lot. I forgot to take them off.
We know, don't you? Earplugs.
Well, for labour hours, Danny, you must learn to love them all.
What's happening?
Yes, we must learn to love them all.
Right.
Are you, so you're shooting the rest of your video, are you? Can I just do one quick picture with
no,
you?
No,
that
no,
board,
no, I'm just cropping, but yeah. This is...
Are you gonna, you're doing a bit more for the video, are you?
No, I'm still as good as this.
What do you say?
I've moved chess pieces there.
What's the camera there?
Yeah.
Are you playing? So they're playing? They're all playing?
Yeah. And then we'll substitute Bill, Margaret, and join in. And we'll just replace certain pieces so you've got humans and a bit of chess.
Right.
Do you know what, this is really good, because if not a lot of people turn up, we can work with as many people as turn up. That's great. Come on in. Come on. Has he roped you in?
Yes.
Hey! You could be a knight or a bishop. Or...
I'm just thinking, my son's in one of the rooms with a couple of tutors, so I was thinking of grabbing him.
Brilliant.
You
and that pink, that's going
to
work well. Do you want to be sort of a black castle or a white castle? I'll be a white castle, because that's going to look good, isn't it?
Go ahead.
Yeah, too many options.
Well, you've got a teacher, yeah? Can I
do it? Oh, you just do what Ross tells you, be fine.
Yeah.
You haven't got to do much.
You've got to be Danny's queen. Come on, come on.
Come on.
Hey.
Should we get everyone in?
I'll put you over here.
Up there.
It's all right. Get it flat on you.
Donna, we're going to get you in.
So I put Donna's phone here. She's recording it. Our faith.
You are the, and this one, Danny, you can call, take one out. That's it, yeah, well, brilliant.
place. That young man there, go, yeah, go that way a little bit. And this young lady in the wheelchair, so turn, that's it. You've got to go in as tight as you can. You could be on the board a little bit, that's it. Turn in, brilliant. Okay. So, please gap there to fill. No, the faces on the edge of the board.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay. Coming there. Are you guys here? Are you coming in?
Come in.
Come and grab a piece.
Come grab a piece.
Yeah.
that's alright.
Fair enough.
Look at
this.
I'm going to move one thing.
We'll
take Brian.
He's going to shine every day and every night.
And then he goes to the four. He goes to the four. Oh, that's it. Great. Play Margaret. And let's play.
It's not.
He's going to do this.
It's not. You've got him in. Yeah. He does
I'm
take
the already cruel, but we're on the money. Being a part of our play.
Yeah.
The sound is. Oh, classic. Are we going to go for
the inside?
Yeah.
Play it in a minute as well, so there's a little timer.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And that is the Shine On Human Chess.